So I found a chassis, some scrap metal, and even some wood, and went to work and built Frankensled. So I built this thing, and it's the most ridiculous sled I've ever ridden. Looks awesome. Yeah.